dropships are headed toward town! Hurry! There's more of them on the other side of this wall. Nice. Sounds like you popped his heat stack. Let's go! Look around for more of them. I know I should be sad, but I ain't. Just angry. Grab some hedgehogs. Looks like we got a fight ahead of us. Let's get back to town! We get through the mill and we're home free! Come on, Joe! think that's all. That was a close one. Okay, Joe? Let's get back to town. Sounds like our guys got him held on the bridge. Let's flank him. Ready?
Thanks, Joe. You got here just in time.
Where's Susan?
Last I saw her, she was near the bank.
Scrounge for weapons and ammo, then get back to town. There's more of them on the way.
Susan! Is Jack okay?
Yes, he's in the tunnel.
Get him. Grab all the food, water, and blankets you can carry. Lester, barricade that street. Chimeran ground troops will be here in a few minutes. We'll have to hold them off till the rest of the town evacuates. I want to know who got us into this mess. Malakoff. Goddamn fool, you let him write to us!
Still have the anger issues, I see.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just a crazy old man.
Joseph, you must listen. When Nathan detonated the bomb in Mexico, it acted as a catalyst. Power surged through the Chimeran Tower network toward New York City. There, it activated a bridge through space and time. What they call a wormhole. Its purpose is a mystery, but its effects are clear. That tower in New York is slowly freezing our entire planet. I've been trying to find you for months.
We're moving everybody upstate. We might have room for one more.
No, you don't understand. I came here for Joseph. We must travel to New York City. We must shut down the tower.
Not a chance in hell.
Temperatures are dropping faster. We will not survive the winter. Any of us.
Joe, more dropships in the main street.
I'll be right there.
Joseph, I'm the only man alive who knows how to shut down that tower. I need you to protect me on the way to New York.
You want protection? Here.
Follow the tunnel under the church. I'll be right behind you.
I'll call you and let you know when everyone's out.
Don't wait for us. You and Jack get out of here. Promise. Come on, Joe!